So how are we going to feed 9 billion people by 2050? It's one of the largest questions being talked about in the agricultural sector today, and indeed in the good food movement.